Welcome back. We're joined over the phone by Ahmed Abdel-Alim Kassem, the director of the documentary Dream is Loading. Thank you for joining us and congratulations.
I'm very glad to be with you now.
Thank you so much for joining us. Very big congratulations to all the team. Can you tell us a bit about the idea of the documentary? Where did you come up with this idea?
The idea started from my boss, Taghreed, when she told me about making a documentary mm-hmm. about the Grand Egyptian Museum that it will be opening next year, inshallah, 2022. We tried to make a different scenario in the shape of docudrama.
Yes.
That Hany Seif did the job of the researcher that he searching about the history of Tutankhamun and Ramses II and so on. We get the story, the documentary voiced over by our boss Hussein, and our team on Live TV International did a good job when they shoot it in the corona, in the time of the coronavirus. And we challenge a lot of challenges. We face a lot of challenges in this time,
yes,
because the masks and so on. The music was by Yasser Farouk and Samir Karawan and Ashraf Mahrouz, advice from them. And also Ahmed Zaghloul and Fadi Mohsen,
yes,
did a great job in shooting the film. I am so happy today when I get the news that the film is awarded by the best documentary in the Egyptian American festival that is we're in New York in a time 21 yesterday and in the year 21 in the 21st century.
Yes.
And they told me the news. Yani yesterday in 9 p.m. That is 21 also.
Yes.
Yani it was a good day for me and all the world.
It must have been. Thank you so much, Ahmed Abdel-Alim Kassem, the director of the documentary, and a very big congratulations to the entire team of this documentary. And we're going to move on to the Egyptian renowned actress, Soheil El Bebli, who died in Cairo on Sunday at the age of 86 after being in a coma for almost 3 weeks in intensive care. Many artists, cultural personas, and entities have mourned the departure of the iconic actress, who collaborated with some of the best crews of different generations, leaving a legacy in theater, cinema, and TV. Here's the story.